NFL is completely different. You know, I've talked to a bunch of our players, and what I've told them is if you have a statement to make, let's just stand in front of a video camera like this and make your statement. Don't let anybody else think over the narrative for you. Say what's on your mind, and, you know, this is America, and I'm proud of people who speak out civilly, right? And that's, you know, that's who we are as a country. I'll be standing there with my hand over my heart. I think the players will be expecting to be. But again, I say a little prayer every time when I'm standing up there thanking those who are fighting for, you know, fighting out to keep this country safe. The beauty of this country is everybody gets the same thing that they want, as long as they don't impact somebody else. But, you know, there's NBA rules that we might have to deal with that change. But I really expect our players to stand there. And, you know, for all of the discord, one way or the other, there's an argument to be made that it's bringing a lot of people together, and it's creating a lot of open discussion, which is always needed and so.